Well, welcome here. We are very glad to host you at the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange. I shamefully admit that I've never been to Jersey. Well, I saw it from the shores, but probably that doesn't count. So I promise to at least one of my next visit to do it. Well, actually last year I was very close to Jersey, but that was a kankal in the show next to that. Does it count? Not really. No, not really. I won't speak now about the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange because we are planned to have a presentation right after the opening bell ceremony. So just a few words about what we are going to do now. Trading opens at the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange between 9:45 to 9:50. It's randomly done by the computer. So what we are doing here, like all other exchanges, no one lets this button to control the real trading. So don't be misled by anyone. But it's still nice, even though I know it, I enjoy very much pushing buttons in other countries as well. So I would like to invite to the opening bell ceremony to push the bell with me. Senator Alan McLean, please. And would you join us as well? Okay.
ארבע, שלוש, שתיים, אחת.
המסחר מתחיל.
Could I just say a very few words, please? It's obviously a tremendous honor to be here at the Tel Aviv Stock Exchange this morning. In particular, it's an honor to press the starting button and to see the exchange rise. I hope that's a sign of relations between the island of Jersey, where we come from, and Israel. We've got a fairly substantial delegation that we've brought to Israel to look at opportunities for developing trade between Jersey and your country. We've been very impressed so far with all that we've heard about Israel, in particular the economic success that you've had in recent years when the rest of the world has been suffering. Israel seems to have been a leading and shining light of economic success, and I hope we can learn from your success and develop closer trade relations between both Jersey and Israel. So thank you. Thank you for the honor of being able to start your trading today. I hope the day remains up. I think I'll stop talking before it starts going in the opposite direction. Thank you very much.